We feel the same way. Exciting preparation time.
Yes. Thank you very much for coming out. We got a lot of friends here. We got a lot of people that shall be friends. Okay, let's give it a whirl.
Oh,
our new record, which is called Evan Guard Dog. Excellent. Alright, this is called Verb.
Thank you.
to do a quick introductions. Alone from Chris Cornell and his band, we've got Mr. Rick Markman on bass. He's very fast becoming an 11 member. But it takes at least, I think it's 8 weeks and $30 annual. Greg Upchurch on drums. From Oklahoma. From Moscow, Russia, Natasha Schneider. One and only.
And of course, one and only. The beloved brilliant Alan, Alan Jones.
Thank you. Alright, some more stuff from Evelyn Gardog. This is called Blue Blue Baby.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Falls away.
Beautiful Self is the next one.
Righto.
Yeah.
Thank you. All right, moving right along. By the way, thanks for coming out. This is really awesome. This is good. Thank you.
Chris Cornell told me that the reason he got his hair, and it used to be long, like before 94, was that he would be singing, and the whole chunk would just end up inside his throat, and he would have to sing in the very hard, so...
It's kind of hard to sing.
Now I understand.
Meaning, not that much of a
Strand of Brain. We've never played this song live before. And after this, we'll see if it's a good idea or not.
Oh,
Joshua rocks, let's face it. There's someone very special in the audience that has been my friend for a quarter of a century, practically, and I want to dedicate this next song. This is something called Towers from our second record. This one goes to Jack Irons! Jack Irons in the house! Alright.
Where's my bass?
Thank you.
He was just a lazy cunt. He didn't want to learn the song. And Dutch said, okay, I'll play it. Alright, let's play something from Thunk. Why not? Ooh, some people have it. Cool. I've been burning copies like every week, like a fan mail from like Norway. I cannot find your records, and I'm like, okay, I'll send you one. So
no, in Norway they speak with an accent.
Oh no, no, that's like mine, kind of. They all speak English in Norway. You know? And it's great because then I send them stuff and I tell them to make sure to burn more copies for their friends. Because you know, music has to be disseminated. If record companies aren't doing it, then let's just keep burning them for people to hear. Because after all, it's to be played and listened to when we do it so people can hear it, and that's it. That's it. Alright, here we go. Just tell me why.
11.
I think it was NSYNC who said, make some noise!
Big brother.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming. Thanks a lot. Good night.
That was 11. Oh, you don't see that every day. Very good.